Do you know the most common items Surfrider volunteers find during beach cleanups? In 2019, 123,000 cigarette butts were collected.
Over 243,000 pieces of small plastic and foam.
13,940 plastic beverage bottles.
3,923 pieces of plastic food wrappers.
13,463 plastic straws.
Do you recognize any of these items? Cut single-use plastic out of your daily life so it doesn't end up on the beach.
Become part of the Better Beach Alliance.
And leave the beach better than you found it.